generative AI has definitely been a big part of the tech buzz. We're still seeing companies stress testing the technology to see what it can bring to their organization. With that, LLMs prove time and time again that they cannot be the one sole and standalone solution for organizational use cases, especially not for enterprises, because they need guarantees, they need to address the risks around it. And these are things that go beyond the capabilities of LLMs. And that's where AI21 gets into the picture. We're building foundation models and AI systems that address those enterprise workflows. AI21's models are purposely built for the enterprise. If you look at Jamba, it's the first ever SSM transformer model out there. And it was crafted to deliver high-end results, which makes it really good for high-scale use cases in the organization that can run in a cost-effective way. Collaborating with Amazon Bedrock enables enterprises to securely access and deploy AI21's generative AI model, equipping customers with both the technology and the environment they need to scale powerful GenAI workflows. Together, the focus is on data privacy, scalability, and user accessibility, allowing businesses to innovate and efficiently bring AI-driven application to production. For AWS customers, Bedrock is the obvious choice. As all their data is already resides on AWS, it's so easy for them to get started with Jamba on Bedrock.